Stand in a triangle with three players with just over 5 yards of space between each. Two players should be designated feeders, who throw and catch the ball to the worker who performs the technique. The worker should always be on their toes. Have feeder one toss the ball to the worker's thigh. Settle the ball with your thigh and direct it towards your opposite foot. Volley the ball with the opposite foot to the opposite feeder. Repeat as necessary, and then switch roles.